guys, and welcome back to another video. Okay, this only goes to you baseball fans out there. Happy opening day. It is actually commercial right now, but it is like 2:30 p.m., and I am currently watching the Angels-Orioles game. I'm not even a fan of either of those teams. I'm a Cubs fan, but I have to wait till 6:35 because the Cubs play the Rangers tonight. Which, for the first time in years, the Cubs don't play an opening day game during the day. So, it's a little weird for me, but nonetheless, it's going to be so much fun. And I am so excited. So, I got, they're playing weird-ass commercials right now, but I am watching the Orioles Angels game, like I said, and then we got baseball all day. So yeah, it is Thursday, March 28th today. It's been a long off season, especially this off season was really weird with spring training. Here's actually a clip, because I'm looking at this right now, this just popped up. Here's actually a clip I recorded about 15 minutes ago before I introed this video. Just roll it. I fucking almost called it. Mike Trout, first homer. First at bat, first homer, first inning. Let's go. Friggin' Mike Trout. This guy. I'm hoping he's got a monster season ahead. So yeah, Mike Trout with the freaking home opener, homer, his first at bat. So happy for the guy, okay? If Trout could just stay healthy all year, he's gonna be back in the top 10, 100% of MLB players. Arguably top 5. Also, we got freaking Corbin Burnes on the mound making his Orioles debut. Other than that solo homer to Trout, he's been pretty solid. I mean, it's just been... this stadium is packed. Orioles fans are here to support their 101 winning team. I was going to be watching the Braves-Phillies game, which started at 2:05 today. Well, should have started. Yesterday, they postponed it because they're going to be playing in Philly. They postponed that in the Mets-Brewers game yesterday because of rain. Those are going on tomorrow on Friday. So I really wanted to watch the Braves-Phillies game. That would be electric, especially after the postseason, right? But I'll have to watch it tomorrow. Just needed to start my video, okay? I am just sure as hell super just excited to be watching baseball right now that's not spring training, because that's got a whole different vibe to it. Anyway, so yeah, so if you clicked on this video and you're like, what exactly are you going to be filming today? Literally just this. It's all about baseball. So if you did click on this video because you're a baseball fan, welcome to the channel. I'm going to be talking about my picks. I am obviously rooting for the Orioles and I'm predicting them to win. So let's just, you know, we're in the top of the second right now. But I'm going to stop rambling on, watch this game a little bit. I'll pick up the camera here and there. But later for the Cubs-Texas Rangers game, that's when I'll be filming more hands-on because that's my team.
The Orioles are really laying it on within the first two innings. I really think they're going to be taking out Sandoval. I don't think he'll make it past the third, to be honest. If he allows another run in the third, they're taking him out. They've already called the bullpen. Literally a minute after, I think they're taking him out. Yep, they're taking him out because he just allowed another hit. But it was an error.
To be honest with you, I'm mad confused right now. I've looked and studied the freaking schedule for today, and the Dodgers weren't supposed to play tonight until like 9 o'clock, 9:05. I look on CBS Sports right now because like Yankees, Astros are about to start. All the other games are starting. It's 3:10 right now, Central Time for me, of course. But anyways, I look and it says that the Cardinals and the Dodgers are in the top of the first. I'm like, what the hell right now? I thought they weren't supposed to play for 6 hours. Anyway, so I switched to this right now because I gotta watch the Dodgers beat the Cardinals because the Cardinals are trash. But I gotta watch these Dodgers.
Well, here we go. I get to watch that and then I get to watch Yankees Astros. I'm so sorry if this seems chaotic because I got this. But Juan Soto making his, on my iPad, Yankee debut. Let me turn this bad boy up a little bit.
Also, guys, if you watched the most previous video, I just posted one last night, so probably this is going to go up Friday, so 2 days ago I posted. We rearranged, so literally last night we rearranged from the vlog you just saw.
This was looking like. So basically the couch long ways was here coming out, but we made it this way, so it goes in front of our sliding glass door. And yeah, got our setups right here. Otani's first Dodger Stadium debut, now being a Dodger. So I went back and put on the Angels Orioles game, and Corbin Burnes through 5 2/3 innings so far has already recorded 10 strikeouts, and the only run he's given up has of course been to Mike Trout in the first inning. So this guy is having a wonderful Orioles debut.
I'm happy because now that he's out of the NL Central, I can finally really root for the guy.
Bro, Mookie Betts with a freaking moonshot, dude. This is already his second homer of the game. Oh,
sorry. I mean of the season.
Duh. Look at this. He knew it was gone. He knew. Look at that. He freaking knew, bro. I love it. Holy crap. Ohtani gets walked. And then Freddie, another homer. Holy crap. Cardinals finally score. Goldschmidt, first homer. These Orioles, man. Holy crap. This has literally been my setup. Been sitting here. Got two games on.
It is 4:50, so for before the Cubs game, I have less than an hour and a half. About an hour and a half. So, I'm excited. You guys know it's very different, because it's like rooting for your team more than just kind of watching and picking a favorite.
And that is the first Orioles dub. First game done. Let's go.
Wilson Contreras.
Too bad he's probably gonna be the last out though. And I was correct.
Those were only doing one piece of candy.
I figured, yeah.
Anybody want a peep?
Easter prep.
Okay, watching. First off, we got Easter prep over here. My mom, my sister, Aunt Lauren, they're all putting on. Because Easter's in 3 days, so we got all this Easter stuff, so that's going on. But the Yankees Astros game, okay, we're down by.
Where? Never mind. Scratch that. I don't know why I said that.
The Astros are down by one run, and this is the play that they're reviewing. I think it's out, but that would have tied the game right there. But I don't know if he scored or not. Look at this duo, y'all. Oh, wow.
I mean, y'all, this is the first opening day in a long-ass time where the Cubs, my team, don't be playing till 6:30. So I'm getting antsy. Milo's getting into the candy. Hold on.
Yo, Soto with that throw. They just confirmed it is out. So Yankees are still winning. That's crazy. Oh, I love this duo right here, man. Friendship vibes. Yankees win. I love it. Vibes on this team are good. All right, y'all. So since it's almost Cubs time, I gotta pull out the jersey. And the Cubs socks. You guys see that? Oh, yeah. I'm actually going with these. So you got the home in the roadside of these socks. So I'm gonna just wear that because I'm home. I gotta be repping my boys though. Look at that. First World Series in history, they're unveiling the banner. All right, they doing the trophy now. Corey Seager. First pitch underway. Let's go. Unfortunately, pop up, but okay. Justin Steele with his first strikeout of the season and obviously of the game, which let's go. Because during these, you know, defending World Series champs, we got to come off strong. Justin Steele's got to be on his A game. Back-to-back K's on Simeon and Seager. First Cubs hit, let's go, Morel with a double. Oh, a triple! Let's go! The lead off the inning. Let's go. All right, Swanson fly out, but that's an RBI. And Morel scores. Let's go, Cubbies, baby!
Let's go! First run,
let's go. That's important. Oh no, this ain't good. This ain't good. Steele just made a play off the mound.
Oh, no. Come on, Steele. No.
I'm sure he'll be okay, but hamstrings, you don't mess with them. You don't mess with hamstrings, bro.
Oh, no. He's coming out. Oh, that's unfortunate, man. I mean, he's gotten us just about through five innings, but... Oh, no. That's not what you want. That's not what we want. Oh, no.
I don't know. Our bullpen just needs to come in and, you know, can finish this inning at least.
Oh my god. I gotta show y'all this replay. Oh my god.
Horner just took away possibly an extra run for the Rangers. Let's go. Seager. So there's right to freaking Horner. Let's go. That could have been a run if that got by. So thank god.
Let's go. Let's go. Ooh, and it got stuck. Let's go. Suzuki scored off of his double.
Let's go.
Right to the ball. Got a cutter that kind of stayed.
tie game.
All right, Hector Neris gets out of it. We are tied in the going into the ninth, bro. Stressing. Okay. I am so confused. This is what happened. Loose ball. Okay. We have Bush on second, Horner on first. Master Brony. That was not fouled.
As I'm editing, I do realize it is foul. My apologies, but hey, at least we got a run.
So Bush from second scored, dude. Oh my god. Let's go! In the top of the ninth. Oh, I'm feeling good. Okay. All right. And a man on third, too. So.
All I can say is thank God we scored that run in the top.
Are you kidding me right now? This guy hit one homer last year. What the hell? Oh, my God. Oh, let's go, dude. Okay, Carter, look at this. Suzuki caught that shit. Doubled off Carter to end it. Let's go. Going to double.
Extra innings. Oh my god, I think I grew gray hair, and I'm 19.
Oh my god, Christopher Morel was so close to a grand slam, dude. Oh my god, bro, that was crazy. Bro, look at this shit. I mean, that was several feet away, but I mean, dude, it was going. Okay, come on, do it again, bro.
Overall, I'm watching the Diamondbacks Rockies game now because it's, you know, gotta recover. But I gotta say, I think Craig Counsell managed this game very well, his first official game. I think it was pretty well managed. But we didn't score in the 10th when we needed to. Bases loaded. Christopher Morel missed a granny just by feet, bro. And then we get bases loaded. And then Haim just singles and they score. So, yes, the loss sucks for me, a lot of other Cubs fans, but I will take it with a grain of salt. We hung in there, okay? And we'll just come back pack on Saturday. Dude, these Diamondbacks are laying it on them right now. They've scored 8 runs. Wow. We hung in there. We never gave up the lead until the bottom of the 10th, but we should have scored on that run. Damn, man.
Bro, how about these damn Diamondbacks, dude? All right, this one I kind of stopped watching around the 6th inning, but still have it on. D-backs win. Crazy, crazy game. This is the highest scoring runs of the day.
And on that note, I think I'm going to end this vlog. If you're still watching this video, and let's say you're not a baseball fan, I'm sorry, that's all this video was. If you also thought there was going to be more to it, no. I really think that this video was more for myself, in a way. Like, because I just love opening day. It means a lot to me every year. Like, last year I made a vlog, and I'm like, I'm going to do this again. Sucks the Cubbies lost. That's, you know, that was, like, the one highlight. But overall, I think it was a pretty well-managed game. We were so close, just fell short. Adbert Alzolay, unfortunately, gave up the Travis Jankowski homer, who he only has 11 career homers, which is kind of very frustrating, right? He only had one homer last year. Very frustrating. We should have won that game, 100%. But freaking whatever. Also, Easter is coming up on Sunday. Of course, me and my whole family are doing a huge, get together. So obviously my family earlier, my mom, my aunt, my sister, they were all like putting together the eggs for the egg hunt that we're gonna do with the kids. Anyways, I will definitely be vlogging that. I think so. Tomorrow's Friday. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's like 11:30 at night right now. I have been watching baseball since 2:00. 10 hours of baseball right there. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you made it right here, if you did enjoy, please make sure to like and subscribe. Sure, it's good to enjoy it. I'll see you next time. I put that on my mama, on my hood. I look fly, I look good. You can't touch my bag, wish you could.